right. Good luck.
Thank you.
seen at the water's edge?
Yes. God knows I don't do walking.
Well, you look what the time lost it.
For one night.
And one night only.
So how's the mother of the bride?
Much better for seeing the two of you. Tanya, 8 freaking years.
I know, honey. It's just been one jet-setting millionaire after another.
Chains to this place. The constant battles with the bank manager.
I pity the poor bank manager. Auntie Rosie?
Sophie Sheridan, you get more gorgeous every time I see you.
Well, don't I get a big fat mother come all this way for your wedding?
I bet you don't remember me.
All that plastic surgery.
Of course I do. Auntie Tanya.
Oh, would you look at my baby? Her whole life ahead of her.
Mom, I'm getting married, not joining a convent.
Mom, in my day, you just didn't get married at 20.
Donna, in our day, we didn't get married, period.
Not a white wedding. Can you believe this? I don't know where she gets it from.
Don't blame me, Donna. It wasn't my idea.
Ladies, meet the leading man at tomorrow's shindig. Sky, this is Rosie and Tanya, my one-time backup band and all-time best pals.
Backup band, my ass. Hello.
Hi. I've heard a lot about you two.
All bad, I hope.
Yasu Kugelamu, Pasise.
Oh, Efkari Sopodian Kaniti Pota.
Don't bother, he doesn't speak Greek.
My name is Eddie. Bonjour, madame.
Oh, bonjour, Eddie. Enchanté de faire votre connaissance.
Bon appetit!
They call me Pepper.
Why? Because you're hot?
No. Because he gets up your nose.
Tanya, meet Pepper and Eddie. My bar staff, waiters, boatmen, and general help. Only, generally, they are no help at all. And do you have any work to do?
Honey, the taverna looks fabulous.
We have got Sky to thank for that.
Why, what have you been up to?
You haven't been there here that long, have you?
No, I took a break from stocks and bonds and never went back.
Why?
I've had enough. I've been dealing in the world, but I've never seen the world.
You should see what he's done in my world. He's got me online, emailed, wired up, and knuckled down.
Well, you gotta get with the times, Don. No more drachmas under the mattress.
Yeah, you just invent me a machine that'll make the beds.
Even if they did, you'd be going along behind it, making them again.
I know you, Mom.
Are you kidding? I would be more than ready to put my feet up when my boat comes in.
Oh, speaking of boats, I think that old wreck you got moored by the jetty.
Sink it?
Well, it's a bit of an eyesore. That eyesore is going to be my floating casino. Sky and Eddie are turning it into a millionaire's paradise.
Sailing around the island, gambling under the stars.
Oh, gambling millionaires. Maybe a few of your ex-husbands aboard, Tanya?
I don't think so, honey. I spent their millions.
Well, girls, this is my jackpot. I need a break. I need a vacation. I've been running this hotel for 15 years and I've never had a day off. I work all night, I work all day.
Thank you. I am glad to get off that boat.
That is nothing. You should try a kayak in the Abergengo swamps.
Yes, I've read your book. A bloke in a boat not swan.
Oh, thanks, Harry. I heard I saw the copy somewhere.
Travel books are my passion. A distraction from the daily rigors of the London rush hour.
You two want to hear something interesting? You see this Diverna?
I'm rather impressed. I remember the North Hut. I was dreading getting down with the goats.
Give me goats before camels. There was this time in the Kalahari. The sun was beating down.
Sorry to interrupt, Indiana. But the point is, this is my Diverna. I built it.
Well, I designed it.
Drove the plans, what? 21 years ago? I just can't believe she actually went and built the damn thing.
Who?
Donna! Who else? I mean, this is something I drove on the back of a menu. I had no idea.
How do you know it's yours?
Buildings are like babies.
You always know your own. I wouldn't know about babies. I've been living out of a big pit in my whole life.
The happy wanderer, eh? Do you think this island will inspire some prose?
Oh, I hope so. When I got the wedding invite, I sold my editor a piece on childhood and hots revisited.
Were you born here?
No, I was born in the US. But my mother, she's Greek. Now, the only time I came to Greece was to visit my great aunt on the mainland. And that was 21 years ago.
So now you can write about Sam's Taverna and the tourists will flock.
Now, I'd like to keep this island the secret ideal I've always remembered.
Yeah, but maybe if you lived here, the ideal would be both of the tourists would be fun.
They might have some staff. Where is everyone?
Good afternoon. May I help you?
Hi! I'm Bill Austin. You have a room for me?
Bill?
And I'm Brian. Harry Brian.
Harry? So you must be...
Sam! Sam Carmichael. Are you expecting us?
Oh, yes. I'll go and get the keys.
Charming, really. But I do hope to get my tongue around a little Greek. I haven't spoken it for 21 years.
21 years? You know, this is beginning to feel like a setup. Here's a story for you, Bill. Three strangers are invited to a wedding. They're invited to a place they haven't seen in 21 years. By a woman they haven't seen in 21 years. Why are they here?
That's not bad. Okay, Harry. Spill. What's torn you away from the Bank of England?
Is this an interview? Well, for me, Donna's invitation brought back many happy memories. Bloody Nora!
Is that a quote?
No, no. I know this guitar. HB Headbanger. That's what they called me in those days. And DS, Donna Sheridan. I bought this for them. Cost me 10 quid and my Johnny Rotten t-shirt. Now he says I'm uninventive, so I'll stick in the mud.
Who?
My other half. A big hat, a fast car, and season tickets to the Chelsea Football Club. This isn't enough for some people. They want the great white hunter too. Well, I can, Mr. Spontaneity. That's why I'm here. Donna knew my wild side. I was exchanged through the chemist when we met, and I followed her to Greece spontaneously. Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. We used to sing this one. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be
without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
You're Donna's daughter, aren't you?
Yes.
Wow.
Well, I thought you looked familiar. Sophia. Sophia.
It's just Sophie.
No, Sophia's Greek.
I'm named after her, Sophia.
Where's Donna? I want to see her. The baker for the invitations.
Yes. Awfully kind of her to remember.
No, you can't. I sent the invitations. Mom doesn't know you're here.
But why?
Because Mom's always talking about her friends from the old days, and I thought she'd be thrilled if I invited you all. She's got herself in such a state from this wedding. Mention unexpected guests, and she'll hyperventilate.
Sophie, are you trying to tell me that Donna didn't invite me?
No, she didn't. So pretend you're here for holiday, and she'll get a lovely surprise when she sees you at my wedding.
But Sophie...
Mother says I was a dancer before I could walk.
Why are you in this state?
She says I began to sing long before I could talk. And I've often wondered, how did it all start?
Like you used to bring my mom?